again on YouTube. This evening I'm at Hackletons Cliff in the East Parish of St. John. Overlooking the parish of St. John and St. Andrew, which are the two parishes known as the Scotland district of Barbados. They are referred to as such because they resemble the Scotland countryside. They're overlooking the hills of St. Andrew and St. Joseph and the East Coast. Long Pond Beach. First of all, Long Pond Beach, Lake Beach, Long Pond Beach, then the beach, Nestle Country, and then you go across to Catawash, then to Bathsheba. Bathsheba is in the center of the screen now, in the parish of St. Joseph, and then you come across to Tent Bay, and then Martins Bay, and then Bath Beach, then Concept Bay. Yes, because you can see the Bathsheba bus now going down. Yes, because we know that the bus is Burnie. This is me and Burnie over here. That's St. John and Pothouse and College Savannah. And we're overlooking Bathsheba from here, the Bathsheba community. We're able to see the Bathsheba community center. Of the sea in Bathsheba as well, and you can see all across the Catawash, also on the west coast of the parish of St. Joseph, and all of this parish of St. Joseph, the sleeping giant. If you refer to the sleeping giant, which is the sleeping giant, then it's back in the lead, or something in this coast, and we can see all of the districts such as Cambridge, Seniors, Pfizer's, that hall on that side. And we can see all across the Willoughby, which is in the parish of St. Andrew. The parish of St. Andrew is the highest point in Barbados. Cliff in the eastern parish of St. John in Barbados. You can see the sunset from here as well, with sets in the west. You can see some sargasm seaweed on the shores as well. Visit and enjoy the sights and scenes. This is another popular tourist attraction as well. Here in Barbados, it's absolutely free. If you are coming by bus, you have to take the Martins Bay bus and get off of the front row by Malvern and walk in. If not, you can rent a taxi or rent a car, a hired car, and come in. Falling over the east coast as well. guest house is on Bashi Bassai. And the guest house, you can see all across the Bath Beach, also on the East Coast, in the parish of St. John. First, before Bath, it will be Martin's Bay. Martin's Bay first. Martin's Bay is in St. John. First, Martin's Bay, and then Bath. And then after Bath, it will be Concept Bay. His heart's open.